procedures that can be done in this room now were not previously possible in the way that they are today. This system allows the interventionalist to visualize the placement of a needle in a three-dimensional and orthogonal way that was not previously done. So they're able to access very tiny lesions in much more precise fashion in a more expeditious way.
As you know, it takes a lot of hard work and dedication behind the scenes to complete a project like this. We want to thank our facilities team, our engineering team, biomedical engineering, environmental services, security, operations, the radiology team, including our radiology nurses. All of you have had a hand in getting this renovation off the ground and across the finish line, and we wouldn't be able to do any of this without all of you.